Tonight, inside a real-life ER as doctors battle the effects of gun violence. Go on the front line when our series Armed America continues. Also, he's won his battle with cancer. Now he's on his way to winning the Tour de France. If you've ever felt like giving up, wait till you meet Lance Armstrong on the CBS Evening News with Dan Rather.